Okay, welcome everybody to my recorded camera Sailaway of the HD camera here on the cruise channel. We are on location live. This is recorded live. The ship's gonna leave in a few minutes. They're making some announcements, you can hear it. And we're gonna record it. And we're gonna live stream it. I just came live and the horn went off. I think I'm live and I'm downtown, and I was gonna do this on my other channel. I have a channel y'all don't know about, but some of you don't. But I was here and I'm late. It takes me about 25 minutes to get here. Gotta put this down for a second. Let's put it right here. Put it right here. I know that microphone's real sensitive. This is a Samsung Galaxy. And it's a newer one, but it's not as good as my old Samsung Galaxy. Anyways, I'm making the tripod doing repair here. So this thing will hold the camera. And pick you up without touching anything. Anyways, look where we're at. I'm gonna take you up close. Oh, now I did that, it won't open. Ah, put it back down. See if I can squeeze this in here. Kind of in there.
Wait, is that museum right here?
It is. It's the American Victory right there.
Is it open?
I don't know. I just got here.
Alright. Thank you.
Yep. Okay, so it's kind of on there. It's fall, and if it falls, it'll break, and it's my 5G phone. Can't see? I need a rubber band, and I don't have one. I'm careful. It might work. So anyways, we are on location, live, downtown Tampa. I drove this scooter right here down. See that little motor scooter? Gets 90 miles a gallon. And I'm sure I can give you a better angle and try to raise the front legs. This thing's gonna fall, I guarantee it. Okay, so that's just one. Now I'm gonna try to stream to my other channel, maybe. Let's see. Prism Live. Turn on my Wi-Fi hotspot. Connections. Thank you all. Thanks to all the replay viewers for watching. Come in live. Catch it live. Make sure you say something. I'll have everything turned on, right? You can see the lines to the boat right there. So that's connected. Just saying something to Nick, he's just messaged me. I was down here on Saturday, and I did a live stream, and I streamed the Sailaway of, what can I do with this? I was wanting to multicast this thing, but I didn't do it. Let me just copy it, share it, my news feed. I'm gonna say, come. And to be honest with you, I think I am multicasting this thing right now. I was going to try to take my other phone, what I was doing, and I'm going to try and stream it to my cruise channel group. I have a YouTube channel called The Cruise Channel. This is what we do. This is how we do it. And don't cost you a penny. Smash that like button. It helps me a lot. Okay. I don't want this phone to fall. It's the highest priority of all. I'd rather not do any of it if this phone here is going to fall. I need a rubber band. I'm going to look for one. All right. Let's get this thing up here, though. Open up. Prism. Live. Prism Live. Open. Okay, now it's opening. Ready. Set my destination.
multi-stream on. Let's add. Let's add a YouTube channel. Connect YouTube. Okay, they're getting ready to untie one of the lines. I see the man in the yellow and the orange vest right there. Use another account. Put a password in. People stop messaging me right now. I'm busy. Okay, next. They can't hear me. Save that password. No, not there. Back up. Allow. Nick says he's really busy at work. Well, you can watch the replay. It'll be out there after you get off work. Okay, we're gonna make this public. And we're going live. Okay, we're live. We are live downtown Tampa. Thank you all you cruise ship, thank you all of you the cruise channelers. We are streaming live on two places. We're streaming live mainly right here on the Cruise Channel on YouTube. Zooming you in some, so if your camera's zooming, then you know the stream that we are on right now. All right, but I also got this one going, right? And of course, I gotta always have my HD camera going. Zoom that out. We'll just use that HD camera to do some. We'll just use that HD camera to do some time lapse stuff. I don't know, I'll put this down for just a second. We are live on scene, on location in downtown Tampa. Give me a second, I gotta do something here. The man's standing right there to untie that line. Basically, he let it off this little hook. I got zero viewers everywhere. But that's going to change. Guys, going to change. If you hit that subscribe button and you hit that bell, then you'll actually know when I go live. So I'm going to now start going live every chance I can from downtown Tampa when there's a ship sitting right there in front of me, right? Right there. When there's a ship sitting right there, I'm gonna be here. Let's try and walk over here. camera's rolling. Listen closely, you can hear the party on the top deck. I guess he's off. Port guard security guy can leave. I got him waving to me. Bon voyage! Got close they get to the American victory. Lined up there. Can you hear that music? Almost dropped a good bone. Oh, I saved it. I dropped the old bone instead. I gotta bring some more rubber bands. This one here's got a good taste on it though. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end this stream right here, see? And I'm going to pick it up down there on the other side of this great big old museum ship. I'm going to say, hey, thanks for watching. Let me end this one first. Doing it? Yes, doing it. How do I end this one? There it is, in. Okay, so that's that. I'll turn you this way because you might be able to see it when it leaves the, you will be able to see it once it passes the American Victory. Actually, you won't be able to see it from here. That's why we're moving. There you go. All right, welcome everyone. Welcome once again. We made it around the other side of the crew of the museum ship. Got my HD camera going there. I don't know if you can see the picture or not. She's already come by here, right? And this is the Florida Aquarium. Nice little dolphin water boat. Then you got the big crew, old battleship that have at the museum here. When you're in Tampa, you can tour that thing, you know, it's right here. It'll cost a dollar if you can walk around the whole thing. And then the Carnival Paradise just went by, and I'm live streaming right now on the Cruise Channel on YouTube. So we're going to say thanks for watching. You are all replay viewers. I can see this, and I know this because there's no one in the stream right now. It says zero. Hey, but be sure you make a like or a comment, ask any questions, something you want to see downtown. I'm going to be coming down here a lot. This is going to be my thing right here, this little spot. And then when I leave here, then I'm going to do something fun in downtown Tampa. There's all kinds of stuff to do over here. This is Sparkman's Wharf right here. That's the Florida Aquarium. I think that little splash park right there is part of the Florida Aquarium. I might be wrong. We might walk over there next. It'll be a different video. But anyways, that ship will just continue to head on out that direction and turn to the left. And more than likely, she's headed to Mexico. More than likely. We're doing a time lapse with this HD camera. And I want to get the little cell phone out of the sun. But we got her just in the nick of time. It takes about 25 minutes to get here. I got down here and basically had to start setting up stuff right away because I wasn't but about 5 minutes. Had about 5 minutes of of notice, I mean, of before they left.
Try something I can put this camera on. Damn.
That thing's still running.
A lot of times, the crew's got the truck right here. Sometimes we have three of them. This one's
Here? Oh, you won't hear that on this channel. It's on my other channel. It's called Live Cam Stream. That's at Live Cam Stream. Jam those three words together. With an at symbol. And you will find us. Hi, there's Lloyd. Tara. Check in. Say thanks for watching. We got good
higher definition videos on our channel.
These are just the live stream to get you over to the channel. Oh, I only post the good stuff. Just the good stuff. Only the good stuff. The fun stuff. Okay, that's what I mean. Only the fun stuff. Okay. Thanks, guys. Bye.
That's gonna be my thing. I'm gonna stream Sailaway from Tampa.
Okay, this time lapse is almost over, guys. If you're catching the long video, then you just heard the long video of this. But I'm making it for a time lapse video. Once that Carnival whale tail goes out of sight, I'll stop it.
Okay, just trying to give you the best angle I can. Thanks for watching. This is Cruise Ship Live on Facebook.
Everyone's welcome to come over and join. You don't want to stream, just watch.
We like watchers too. We like watchers and we like streamers. And you can stream anything. Anything to do with the cruise ship.
Hello Pam, thanks for coming in. Back it up to the beginning, you'll see the start of the Sailaway. There's my Uncle Dan.
Alright, so since that ship's down there and pretty much gone, I'm gonna end this thing here real quick, but before I do, I'm gonna give you a bonus.
Good boy, I
water in just a second. All right, and then I gotta move to the boat.
Find any dolphins?
We did earlier.
You didn't this go round though, huh?
No, we were just moving it really quickly for the cruise ship, so we didn't really go out.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I see. All right, so anyways, we're going to say thanks for watching from downtown Tampa.
here just in time. Like when I got here and pulled up, I couldn't even set up any of the other cameras. I tried. Now this one right here. I don't think it worked.
Check out the Bay Spirit. That's a nice little boat. Outdoor upper deck, air conditioned inside, tinted windows. Heck, you could, that's bigger than my house. Well, not really, but it is with a double decker. Isn't that cool? Okay, I'm gonna end this thing. Let's listen to this announcement. They said the splash area is closed. Okay, so from downtown Tampa on location. We'll see you next time. This is live broadcasting, and you're watching the replay from the Cruise Channel. Talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Find us on YouTube, the Cruise Channel.